SMLXL every day, yo. Of this hill, this is a lookout at Foxing Beach and by the park. Here we are. This park, this road is the Walkin supermarket, and from up here, you have a pretty good panoramic view of. Okay, so far I've done 5 kilometers and I've got another 2 kilometers to go to go home. As you can see, it's a lovely day today. It's a lovely day, lovely day, lovely day today. I tell you what, recently in the news, you know, it hasn't really been all that lovely. You know, you got like the shootings in America, you got like homeless people in Auckland sleeping in the cars. You got like this guy who's on the news today who killed a 6-month-old baby. You got all this kind of like crappy stuff that's happening. I thought that kind of something is this quote from the Bible in the Book of Lamentations in the Old Testament. I think it's Lamentations chapter 3. It says the steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His mercies never come to an end. Even though there's like a whole bunch of crap happening, there's like, you know, all this bad stuff going on. So remember that there is a God who's there is a God who cares, there is a God who loves. Even though, you know, you make all the distractors and everything. The thing that hit me about this passage from the Book of Lamentations, they say it was written by this prophet called Jeremiah, and what Jeremiah did was he wrote this book called Lamentations. In Lamentations, it's pretty much an eyewitness account of all this bad stuff, all this bad crap that was going down in the city that he was from Jerusalem. Jerusalem was being overrun by their enemy, and what happened was there was a lot of killing, a lot of bad stuff happening, but in the midst of all that darkness, in the midst of everything, he knew that the steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. You see, the steadfast love for me is God's love, God's grace. Most importantly, it's God's hope. And I guess that's what we need to look to in these times of, you know, this crappy stuff happening, dark stuff happening in the world. For me, best situation that happened recently in my life, over the last 4 years, was that I had four of my siblings, like two brothers, one sister, these guys right here, they all passed away just in the last 4 years from like health problems, from stuff going on with their heart. And so even when that stuff happened, it still hits me, like, you know, today. Sometimes when maybe I see photos, you know, like today I saw this photo, and from 3 years ago of my brother Noah. And so when I see that, I think about the sad times, also think about the hope that's inside that despair, that's inside that grief. The steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His mercies never come to an end. Yeah. Time to go home. Another few more kilometers to go. There's a doggy right there. Okay, I'm home. Yeah, home again. Woo-hoo. So that's all for me today. Hope you're having a lovely day today, whenever time you watch this. Just remember, every day there's a whole bunch of bad stuff that may be happening in the world, maybe happening in your own life. Try and find the hope and the happiness and whatever you believe in and whatever you're doing. So that's all for me, for my Ukie Wukie Wukie. Hope you have an awesome time doing what you're doing. Click like, subscribe right down here in this corner, and I'll see you next time on Ukie Wukie Vlogs. Your boy. Anyway, time to say goodbye.
Well, now it's time to say goodbye to Jed and all his kin. They would like to thank you folks for kindly dropping in. You're all invited back next week to this locality to have a heaping helping of their hospitality. Hillbilly, that is. Set a spell. Take your shoes off. Y'all come back now. Here?